authority over us or not? The fuqaha do have authority. Okay? Do they have absolute authority just like the Imam alayhi salam? No, their authority is limited. That is what's disputed. Okay, everyone? That's what's disputed. Wilayat al-faqih is when he says that in the absence of the Imam alayhi salam, the faqih has the ultimate authority, even to form the government. Many of the fuqaha say, no, that is the right of the Imam alayhi salam to form the government. Or the Imam can only give the ruling of, you know, the lashes and the killing and everything. And Imam Ali says, no, even the faqih, for if you say that only the Imams have the right, then the Imams live from, you know, up to the 260 Hijrah. And then 1100 years, we don't have that. So it's, what applies? No, it applies to our times as well. And he says that wilayat al-faqih, meaning absolute authority with the fuqaha. The other fuqaha say, no, they have the authority, they have the faqih, they have the wilayat, but their authority is limited. So fuqaha accept it. But the dispute is on what are his rights? Okay, what is his authority? Does he have a limited authority? And what are the limitations to it? The fuqaha will use different ahadith, different interpretations from the Aimma alayhi salam and interpret it. Okay, everyone, did I clarify?
Yeah. Yes.
Pretty much clear? So these are the disputes. For example, someone like Al-Sisani, he says that your wali faqih is your own marja taqlid. Whoever you do taqlid of is your wali faqih. Wali faqih in an Islamic state, the authority in an Islamic state is the jurist who legislates, who appoints all the leaders of Jummah, and also the judges are appointed by him. That's what's called the ultimate authority. So there is only one state, and that's why they would argue on the authority. Okay, everyone?
Would like to thank you on behalf of all the youth boys for the last 2 weeks of coming along and sharing your thoughts with us and your knowledge. If you could please recite the Wa'ad for us, and then after that we'll have John Locke, we'll have a few words.
I hope these two sessions were useful for you. I hope you benefited, and if you didn't, then may Allah forgive me for it, for wasting your time. And wasting my own as well, because my aim was to educate and then to teach you and to make you benefit on the teachings of the Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Wa ajil farajahum wa ahlik a'da'um. Ilahi bi akhas sifatika wa bi izz jalalika wa bi a'zami asma'ika. وبإسمة أنبيائك وبنور أوليائك وبدم شهدائك وبمداد علمائك وبدعاء صلحائك وبمناجاة فقرائك نسألك زيادة في العلم وصحة في الجسم وطولا في العمر في طاعتك وسعة في الرزق وتوبة قبل الموت وراحة عند الموت ومغفرة بعد الموت ونورا في القبر ونجاة من النار ودخولا في الجنة وعافية من كل بلاء الدنيا وعذاب الآخرة بحق محمد وأهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين المعصومين
Please don't, would you like to come to the...